Meanwhile, we're also waiting to see if the Board of Licenses might take action here. Typically, when we see something serious like this at a nighttime business like this, at the very least, the city's Board of Licenses will order an emergency temporary closure. We're live in Providence this morning. Jared Pelletier, NBC 10 News.
And we continue to follow developing news out of Windsor Locks, Connecticut. After a World War II-era plane crashed at Bradley International Airport, at least 7 people have died and at least 16 people were injured. There were 13 people on board that B-17 bomber that we'll show you in just a minute, possibly. 10 passengers and 3 crew members, unfortunately, did die. The crash happened just before 10 o'clock yesterday morning, less than 10 minutes after leaving that airport. The pilot signaled issues with the engine before crashing into a maintenance facility. Bradley International was closed for several hours. It looks like we're having problems with our video right now. Sorry about that. But did cause several incoming flights to be diverted to TF Green Airport. Dispatch calls right after after the crash were released.
I'm on scene. I got confirming aircraft into a building, heavy fire. Hey, I got explosions. I got one victim. We're going for the ground.
This is a confirmed crash. Aircraft into a building.
Both walking wounded.
District 5, 3 and myself heard that plane go over, so it didn't sound good.